In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Finger Lakes. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all of the hotels we mentioned in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Holiday Inn Auburn, best for families. When you are traveling with kids, a city like Finger Lakes is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, a child-friendly environment, and amenities you can use to relax. The Holiday Inn has it all. It's a 3-star hotel in Auburn with indoor pool and restaurant. Located 350 meters from the center of Auburn. Nearby attractions include Willard Chapel, 0.2 miles, Auburn Public Theater, 0.3 miles, and Finger Lakes Art, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free high-speed internet, free parking, pool, fitness center with gym/workout room, bar/lounge, game room, darts, business center with internet access, and more. The hotel has 7 room types you can choose from, which are 18 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, bath or shower, desk, refrigerator, telephone, ironing facilities, radio, interconnected rooms, heating, cable channels, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4. Hampton Inn Geneseo, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be one that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Hampton Inn has all of that. It's a hotel with indoor pool near State University of New York Geneseo, located 2.5 kilometers from the center of Geneseo. Nearby attractions include Geneseo Square Cinemas, 0.3 miles, and Cloud9 Fashions, 0.3 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, pool, fitness center with gym/workout room, free breakfast, children activities, business center, meeting rooms, and more. The hotel has 5 room types you can choose from, ranging from 19 square meters to 33 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, spa bath, seating area, desk, refrigerator, heating, cable channels, hand sanitizer, microwave, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. Clarion Hotel and Suites Riverfront, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Clarion Hotel and Suites has all of that. The Clarion Hotel and Suites is a lakefront hotel with restaurant near Lake Ontario, located 400 meters from the center of Oswego. Nearby attractions include Fort Ontario State Historic Site, 0.2 miles, Oswego Cinema 7, 0.3 miles, and Lakeside Artisans Cooperative, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, free breakfast, boating, golf course, kids stay free, high chairs available, pets allowed, and more. The hotel has 9 room types you can choose from, ranging from 28 square meters to 37 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, minibar, free toiletries, towels, refrigerator, tea/coffee maker, heating, cable channels, elevator, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2. Country Inn and Suites by Radisson, Rochester Pittsford/Brighton, best high-end/luxurious hotel. If you're traveling for work or for a business meeting, then you're probably traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas and a very comfortable bed you can jump into at the end of the day. The Country Inn Hotel has all of that. The Country Inn Hotel is a suburban hotel within easy reach of Nazareth College, located 7 kilometers from the center of Rochester. Nearby attractions include Clover Lanes, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, free high-speed internet, fitness center with gym/workout room, free breakfast, hiking, kids safety free, taxi service, business center, and more. The hotel has 7 room types you can choose from, ranging from 26 square meters to 52 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, free toiletries, shower, toilet, towels, refrigerator, tea/coffee maker, hair dryer, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what it has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 1. Quality in Ithaca, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Finger Lakes, rather than pay a large amount for a room in an hotel, then the Quality Inn would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this one is probably the best value for money hotel in Finger Lakes. The Quality Inn is within easy reach of Buttermilk Falls State Park, located 2.5 kilometers from the center of Ithaca. Nearby attractions include Buttermilk Falls State Park, 0.6 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free high-speed internet, free parking, fitness center with gym/workout room, free breakfast, pets allowed, free airport transportation, non-smoking hotel, dry cleaning, and more. The hotel has 4 room types you can choose from, which are 23 square meters. Most of the rooms have an air conditioning, private bathroom, flat-screen TV, minibar, coffee machine, bath or shower, telephone, ironing facilities, clothes rack, cable channels, drying rack for clothing, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for this hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you.